St Kilda v Fremantle. St Kilda C Sharman, one vote. St Kilda R Marshall, two votes. St Kilda J Steele, three votes. Carlton v GWS. GWS J Kelly, one vote. Carlton E Kerner, two votes. GWS C Ward, three votes. Geelong v Melbourne. Melbourne M Gorn, one vote. Geelong J Selwood, two votes. Melbourne C Oliver, three votes. Western Bulldogs v Port Adelaide. Port Adelaide R Gray, one vote. Port Adelaide O Wines, two votes. Port Adelaide T Boat, three votes. And I declare the winner of the 2021 Brownlow Medal is Ollie Wines of the Port Adelaide Football Club.
To present the medal, please welcome dual Brownlow medalist from 2016 and 2019, captain of the Fremantle Football Club, Nathan Fyfe.
Congratulations.
And now, please welcome the chairman of the AFL, Richard Goyder.
Well, thank you, Basil and Gil. Well done on a great call. And Hamish and Jackie and the whole team at Channel 7, well done on a wonderful night. Well, it was a tough finish for your season on Saturday night, but we congratulate you on becoming the first Brownlow medalist for the Port Adelaide Football Club. Ollie was drafted to the Power from the Bendigo Pioneers with pick 7 in the 2012 National Draft. He learned his first skills in the game at Echuca Football Club. And thank you again this year to every community level club across the country that nurtures our young girls and boys as they begin to play our great game. In the last 2 years, more than ever, community clubs have been so important to our game to keep us together. In Ollie's first game at AFL level, he showed the signs of the player he has become as he collected 24 disposals, one goal, and a Rising Star nomination in Port Adelaide's 79-point victory over Melbourne at the MCG. Since that day in 2013, Ollie has entrenched himself as one of Port Adelaide's most talented players and a premier midfielder of the competition. This year, he has risen to new levels. Receiving his maiden All-Australian blazer, Ollie was dominant in the midfield, averaging more than 32 disposals per game across all 22 games. He was magnificent again on Saturday, and we recognise him as our champion player of the 2021 season. So to everyone around the country, and those of you in Perth, please be upstanding. As I propose a toast to our 2021 Brownlow medalist, Ollie Wines. Ollie Wines.